But we just start scoring points and trying to develop. Okay, so you can do that. I know that we are six on court now, but that's okay. Just make a match of lines.
On the big side,
not on the side here, because no, so you have to feel it that it's here.
Okay.
So you go from the way you have the thumb here, from this position to this position. Because you can use the power that you have in your thumb hitting. You have so much power in the thumb and your forearm, and you're just going like this. Yeah, you have to put it on. So the right grip is like saying hello to your racket. So you hold your racket like this. This is the forehand grip. If you want to go to the backhand grip, you just turn and put the thumb on the big side of the grip, and then you have the backhand grip. So you hit like this, and that's gonna produce more power if you use the thumb here and your forearm, so you can produce most power. But if the shuttle comes to the forehand, you have to change the grip to go to a forehand grip. So you change from forehand grip to backhand grip. Forehand grip, backhand. And that's the most two, it's the two most common grip that you have in that. Okay?
Yeah.